So, as you guys may know, I played some Dragon Adventures yesterday and I tried to unlock some of the crystals, the shards, and it was quite hard to do. And so I did some digging, and what I discovered is a super cool method and a really quick method to actually get these shards, and so you can unlock the map for yourself, so you can actually do the challenge, which is really, really cool. And today I will be showing you that method, but before we do that, I was gonna say we're gonna spin the wheel, but I guess we can't spin the wheel. Wait, can we spin the leisure wheel, actually? I'm just curious. Can we actually spin the leisure wheel? Seriously, we can't spin the leisure wheel either. What is this bad luck? We gotta wait for 3 hours. Oh my. Okay, I guess we're not spinning any wheels today. The recording is quite sad now because, I can't spin the wheel. Okay, so we're here. And let's just skip the talk and the stalling, and let's just go and do this. So what you want to do is, there's a certain spot in the map, and I'm not entirely sure where this is anymore, so I'm just gonna look for it real quickly. It is a cave near a lava pool, so I'm just gonna look for that cave, and I'm just gonna see if it's there somewhere. I have no idea where it actually is, not even gonna lie. But that's a good thing, I guess, since we can actually look where it is and actually memorize where it actually is. So we're actually gonna memorize that spot, because that's the place that you will be needing to actually do this. So let me just look for it, and I will show you guys where it is after, of course. It should be somewhere here? I don't know. Help! Someone help me. I'm curious where this spot is, but I can't find it at the moment. We found an egg instead. Okay, that's not what I was looking for, but we got an egg. And I can't claim it because I already have 10 eggs, so that's kind of a waste. Okay, so what you want to do is you want to look for this spot. So basically, there's two circles close to each other. You want to just fly up, and you want to look for these two spots. After you have reached this spot, you want to go look for this meteor, and you can go here. And what is over here is, there is a... Wait. I don't think it's here. It's over... here there is a little cave. Wait, where is it again? It's somewhere here. There's a bright open gate. Let me see, where is it actually? Okay, so what I recommend is look at the meteor and just look this way. You have a cave right here, so if you go in here, there is a big chance for a shard to actually spawn in here. So I recommend you just go in this cave every time, and if there's no shard here, just rejoin the world and just keep on doing this until you find a shard. So I'm just gonna see how much tries it takes to actually find a shard in this actual cave. Oh, where did I go? Okay. Okay, so we just joined the lobby, and we're gonna join back to the actual volcano world again, and we're gonna do this again and hope we actually have luck with this. So just keep on doing this until you actually find these shards, because otherwise it's just gonna take too long for you guys. Okay, so we're back. We're gonna equip our little wasp again, and what we can do to actually find the spot, we're just gonna fly up and we're just gonna look for the red circle. So I know it's somewhere here. Yes, there we go. And this is not the one. Wait, where is it again? It's somewhere here. I have no idea exactly where it is, but it's easy to spot since it literally has a red circle around it. But it is right here, and this is not the one. We gotta go behind it. So this is the one. Face the meteor and go this way, and there you have the cave actually, and we can go inside and look if there is a shard right here in the cave. And I hope there is one actually. Yes, as you guys can see, there is a shard right here, which is really cool. And just keep on doing this until you have all your shards. Okay, you could also do a different method, but first let's just claim this one. And there we go, we've got one more shard. And we've got two more shards to go because we had three already yesterday. But what you actually can do is memorize every single shard spot and then get it. But that's just way too much work. I really recommend you guys to actually just get one spot in your mind. Just this one. Just look for the teleporter with the meteor, and you can get it really, really easily. So I recommend you guys do this method and not anything else. So what you want to do again is just reset character and fall over, and then go back to the lobby. And when we join the lobby back, we're just gonna go back to the actual volcano world, because that's basically all you need to do. And then we're gonna do the trick again. Of course, we're gonna equip our fastest dragon again, and this one is it's pretty fast. It has maximum stats. So let's just go here again, and it's somewhere behind these trees. I'm still not exactly sure where it actually is. It's actually stupid. I've been here like 20,000 times, and I still don't know where those teleporters are. Where is the teleport? Okay, so here is one, And this is the meteor. Go face this way, and we're in the actual cave. So we're gonna go back in here. We're gonna take this turn to the left, and take another turn to the left. Hello, this is just like familiar one. And there we have it again. We just find it like that. That's so easy. So if you guys wanna actually unlock this, this is basically the easiest way. So I recommend you guys actually do this. So reset real quickly, and we're back in here again. And we're gonna go back to the lobby, of course. And we're going back, and now we're gonna go back to the prehistoric world. And then we're basically done. Not even gonna lie, this is just way too easy like this. I expected this to take so much longer, but this is actually the fastest way, and I'm pretty sure about this. This is the fastest and easiest way to actually unlock these shards and unlock the toothless dragon, which is really, really cool. And we're gonna go back up in the air, up and away, and let's just see where the spot is. I know it's somewhere here, so we're close at least. I am not entirely sure where. It's over here, and we're gonna go back here. We see the meteor to the left again, and we're gonna go in the cave again. And I recommend you guys actually walk here, because otherwise it's gonna get way too buggy, and you guys don't want to have this really buggy. I believe you guys don't want to have this buggy, and we're gonna hope there's one here, and this time there is none here, so bad luck. What we're gonna do is reset character, go back to any world, doesn't matter, you don't even have to go to lobby. You can also go to let's see, what's a cool world, the prehistoric world, and join back, but reset the world if there's none there, instead of spending 40 minutes just looking for one shard. Okay, there we go. We have the last shard. There we go. I think we've got enough fragments now. Maybe I should check back at the door. So we actually gotta go back to the door right now. And the door is opened up. So we can actually go inside. And we're gonna unequip the Wee Wee Baguette. And let's just see what is in here. This is the first time I see this. I did not want to do this yet. So, whoa. This looks pretty cool. I love the way this looks. Okay. We've got a little dragon skull in here. This looks like the baby dragon. Do I have a baby dragon, actually? Do I have a baby dragon? That's the big question. I don't have a baby dragon. Okay, that's kind of sad. Doesn't matter, though. I'm gonna try to actually parkour this. So I am going to the right here. And I hope we can actually make this time instead of falling into the lava, because I kind of don't want that. And here we have a egg. What's that noise? We're going up. Wait, why are we going up? The room is filling up with lava? Wait, hold up. What? We must escape? How do we escape? How does one escape? Oh, wait a second. Why am I so stupid? Oh my, seriously? We have dragons. I thought we had to like parkour and stuff, but we actually have dragons. Why am I so stupid? Like, actually, that's so stupid of me. Okay, just get that, and we can fly up. This is not that hard. Okay, there we go. We gotta fly up. Can I fly up, please? I literally can't fly up. Okay, there we go. Oh, it's actually coming. Okay, we gotta go in this little hole right here, I guess. Start pattern. Okay, green, yellow, green. Okay, green, yellow, green. There we go. That's the first one. Yellow, green, green. Purple, yellow. Okay, yellow, green, green, purple, yellow. I can hear lava. Okay, next one. Red, green, yellow, green, green, green. Red, green, yellow, green, 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 yellow. Okay, the door unlocked, and I'm not entirely sure if the lava is coming or not. I kind of want to check, is the lava coming? No, it's not. Okay, we can go back, and we gotta hurry, I think, because the door will close. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, we're here at a door right now, so, you have no dragons that meet the requirements. Age, Elder, Numen, Lava. Okay, we're actually gonna get a Lava Numen. Okay, that's kind of a pain. Okay, so we've got this person right here, and this person has a love element, Numen, form level 20, so that's really nice. So I'm gonna trade this guy. 10 color shuffle potions for a Numen that's level 20 and love element. So I think it's a great price. And yeah, that's nice. Okay, so we've got the Numen right now. So I'm gonna go to species and where is it? Hello? Numen. Okay, this is a level 20 and it's elder. So this is nice. Thank you. Thank you so much. We can actually unlock the magma right now. So that's pretty nice. Thank you so much, Remday. Shout out to you. And if we go down here, we actually have a door. And if we open this, we can Sacrifice this one and the door will open. And we've got another room. How much rooms do you need? Okay, this is a boss battle. Okay, I'm just gonna go and get our mother dragon. Because otherwise... Okay, go away, go away. Okay, I gotta be careful. I am quite scared of this giant fluffy teddy bear. Let's just do this real quickly. I can barely hit it. But doesn't matter. There it is. It's gone. Doesn't matter. It barely did any damage to me. So, wait, what is happening? I can hear something moving. Oh, that's the egg. But I want to sit on the throne actually. Okay. Get the egg. We have the magmap dragon. Wait, do we actually have it or do we have the egg? I'm kind of confused. Hello? Okay, where's the magmap? I am so excited for this. So, I'm not actually gonna raise it as the usual way. I'm just gonna use a potion on it because it's gonna take too long otherwise. So this thing is actually pretty small compared to the Numine. But this thing is really cool. I love this thing. It looks so awesome. Okay, what are the actual colors? I don't really like the colors. So, Knight, Dolphin, and Merc. So, I don't really have a lot of color potions anymore because I kind of used them all. So I'm just gonna shuffle this thing and hope we can get a nice color combination. So, this looks pretty cool. Let's just see. This looks okay. No, let's just not do that. Oh, it's not what I was going for, but it's kind of... It kind of looks like a grass dragon right now. Oh, I kind of like this. These colors kind of match, but I'm not gonna go for this though. I'm not gonna go for this. I'm just gonna keep on shuffling. Okay, this is kind of the same effects, but not as nice. This is Spider-Man. Wait, are we gonna... I've got a name, guys. I've got a name. Spooderman. There we go. We've got Spooderman. This is amazing. I love this. Okay, we've got Spooderman. Welcome to the Dragon Adventures family. We've got Spooderman. This is pretty cool. I like this a lot. So, we've got Spooderman to our family, which is pretty cool. And yeah, we unlocked the magmap. But this is basically how to unlock the Toothless Dragon the fastest way. So, I hope you guys learned from this video. And if you guys learned something, make sure to unlock it. Just unlock it. But anyways, I want to thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye, everyone.